Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Pradeep Harnali, Consultant Cardiologist at Manipal Hospital, Whitefield. I hope you all are keeping yourself and your family members safe through this pandemic by using face mask, hand sanitizer and maintaining social distancing. We are meeting here with this campaign called Beat Heart Failure on the occasion of World Heart Day. It is an initiative by Times of India and I thank Times of India for involving me in this campaign. Heart failure is such a common condition that at least 1 in 5 adults in our country have heart failure, yet it is a poorly recognized condition among the general public. The most common causes of heart failure are rheumatic heart disease, diabetes, uncontrolled hypertension and obesity. And some of the common symptoms are extreme fatigue, breathing difficulty, unable to lie down flat, swelling of the leg. It is very common that some of our elders may have such symptoms, often goes called due to age. However, no age or age per se should not cause symptoms of fatigue or breathing difficulty. So we cannot call anyone he is old so he is breathless. There must be some underlying reason and it needs attention paid to. I request everyone to recognize the symptoms of breathing difficulty, unable to lie down flat, swelling of the legs, unable to fit into your shoes, or any undue weight gain in a very short time as important, and seek help of your physician or cardiologist for further evaluation. The very reason being, a timely recognition goes a long way in effective treatment of heart failure. Your physician or cardiologist would be able to effectively discuss the options available. The situation in India as of now is the mortality is very high. About 25% of heart failure patients die in a span of 1 year. It can be very effectively taken care, provided it is recognized on time. And the onus is on all of us in joining hands through this campaign to spread the message about Beat Heart Failure by timely recognition. Thank you.